I'm just doing a quick video here. This is at the Halifax Public Gardens, and it's about to close, and I have to leave. But this is a big, giant evergreen tree, which is supposed to stay green all year long. But since the lighting is right, and I'm not going to use the zoom here, I'm just going to come really close, and I'm going to show you that if people actually started looking at the plants and trees all around us, okay, everywhere you look, look at the discoloration. See all the dead plants and the dead leaves? Now look, I'm not zooming in, so I'm coming in really close to show you. Okay, it's everywhere. But people aren't noticing what's happening. They're not looking. Okay, this is a huge tree. And I can go to the top. Now I'm going to use the zoom. Okay, these trees don't turn yellow in fall. Okay, there's no such thing. These are evergreens. Okay, and it's not just this one. It's all of them doing it. Everywhere you look. But the thing is, what I'm telling people to do is start waking up, opening up their eyes. I just did a video a few minutes ago to compile with the one that I did last year of all the bees dying at the dahlia garden here at the public gardens. And this year I just went over. I couldn't find one live bee. All I could find was dead bees, and there was not very many bees. There's just no bees anywhere in the world. People know that the bees are dying. So have a good look and open up your eyes when you're walking around. When you see discolored trees and you see leaves falling off of trees all summer long, don't be stupid enough to think that it's fall, because the trees don't lose their leaves until late October. Anyway, this is the very beginning of October right now, and this is a very short video that I'm doing, and I'm going to turn off my camera in a minute. I have to leave because they're locking up all the gates, eh? Okay. Yeah, you have to go out the front one. And so what I'm doing now is I'm just going to give you a little tour of what's left of the public gardens, and it's a very famous place. This used to be called the Victoria Public Gardens, and it's very, very old. On the surface, it looks really nice, but when you zoom into trees, it doesn't matter what trees you zoom into. You go up close, you can see that the trees are not healthy anywhere. These are evergreens again, but a different type. And look at the leaves here. See? So like I said, from a distance, everything looks really good, but when you really take a close look, I'll show you down here. Look at this one. Okay, it's everywhere. Go to chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com and start trying to wake the people up and make them realize we've got a really big problem. Because these are not fall colors you're seeing here. This discoloration I'm showing you has been coming on gradually at the beginning of the summer. As soon as the new plants were sprouting, they were having health problems. So again, thank you very much. They're locking all the gates, eh? You have to go out the front. Yeah, all the back gates are all locked now. So here we go. We're having a look at what looks to be a really beautiful garden, but I'm going to do it again. I'm going to show you. People have to look, but people can't see the leaves for the trees. And there's a disease happening, and this is happening all over the world. So I'm going to zoom into this one and take a look at these leaves. See? This is not fall colors. This is stuff that's been happening since last year, since Fukushima. And it was probably happening before that because there's been radiation in the atmosphere, but last year it really got bad. So I can zoom out and it looks really healthy when you just go by really quick. Oh, it looks so pretty. When you look up close, it's the same thing with the evergreens. See, everything's dying. The bees are dying all over the world. The birds are falling out of the sky by the millions. Everything's dying. Why? Because people are too stupid to pay attention to what's happening. So I'll show you again. Okay, I'm just doing this really quick. These aren't fall colors. Everything's still green here. And take a look when I zoom in. Look at the condition of these leaves. And you want to call me crazy? Who's the crazy one? At least I can see what's happening. Everybody else is too stupid to notice. They're locking all the gates, eh? You won't be able to get out the other way. So, there you go. You just had a quick look at the Halifax Public Gardens and the pitiful situation. I'm going to go out of the gate here. Leave this camera running for a minute. That's a little tight. Thank you. So as I do this video, you might think that everything looks really healthy. So I'm going to show you some more stuff. I'm going to zoom in again. With these 200x zoom cameras, you can really see the details up close. But you can see them with your bare eyes if you're looking for them when you're walking around. So here we go. We're going to let it focus. You see the disease? It's everywhere. And I'm going to show you something else that's not natural. All the trees are doing this everywhere. And from looking at stuff on YouTube and people looking at my stuff, and I was looking at theirs, I'm going to show you something. On this tree, most of what you see is actually moss. This is what moss looks like. Moss is dark green. It's on the shady side of a tree. But there's a new shit happening on all the trees, all around the whole tree. Some people say it's lichen, and it's not lichen. It's the aluminum material from the chemtrails that's eating the trees. So I'm going to zoom over to a tree over here. And if you look around now, I'm just showing you what to look for, because when you walk around, start looking. See this light yellowish green stuff on here? That's not moss. And this stuff is on all the trees, all around the whole tree. It's on trees that are right out in the sun. And again, the people who are responsible for this definitely won't tell you what they're doing to our environment. But now that I showed you what to look for, when you walk around, look at the trees, look at the tree trunks. It doesn't matter what size a tree is, what age it is, you're going to see that pale yellowish green stuff on all the trees. And it wasn't like that 3 years ago. So before I turn off my camera, what I'm going to do here is I'm going to zoom up this street to, there's the Halifax Public Gardens entrance. I'm going to zoom in to the rest of the trees to show you that all the trees have this stuff on it. So here we go. Remember that a couple years ago they didn't have this stuff on here.
Is a friend who
by the way, this stuff isn't just on trees. You can find it on buildings, you can find it on siding, you can find it on the tar roofing of houses. This stuff is coming down from the sky, which I call chemtrails. Stratospheric geoengineering is attaching itself to all kinds of different surfaces. I'm having a problem focusing here. Just a second. Okay, there we go. So as you see from my video here, it's on all the trees. It's hard to notice for some people the changes, but the grass is not really very green anymore, but grass grows very quickly. So do a lot of other weeds and things. And they could be ill, but you wouldn't know, because the next day there's a new sprout of grass growing up. So I'm going to zoom in across the street to the bush over here to show you what I see with my eyes. The camera can see better than I can. And I'm going to show you how discolored these plants are. You see this? This has been like this all summer. This is not natural. Let's just have a look at the leaves on this tree up close. Now these aren't fall colors. That's not the way fall. When fall happens, the bark, under the bark, the sap stops flowing. When the sap stops flowing, the whole tree changes color at the same time. All the leaves. Fall doesn't do what you're seeing here. This isn't fall that does this. This has been going on all summer. You'll see my videos from last year on my chemtrails in our sky. In our skies.wordpress.com. And now I'm going to add this video for this year's updates. I didn't do as many this year because I've seen enough. I've already proven what's going on. Another thing that I noticed this year is that the leaves are so small, the trees are so unhealthy, that almost every tree in Halifax this summer, when you're standing under a tree, you're still getting hit by the sun. In the past, you could stand under a tree and you'd be completely in the shade and you'd be getting cooled off. And they talk about global warming. They don't mention the fact that all the trees are dying and the leaves are really thin and skinny this year, and they're not blocking the sun, they're not absorbing the heat, and they're not giving us shade. Global warming is caused by man, but man's the assholes that, corporate criminals that are spraying the planet. You got all these mega corporations that are destroying the planet, and they're all insane. So again, like I said, go to chemtrailsinourskies.wordpress.com or chemtrailsinourskies at Facebook. Thank you.